Hi, it's Aiden again. Sorry that we haven't been doing many book reviews. We've written a lot of them that we're going to try to catch up on. Today I'm reviewing Sword Quest by Nancy Fan. It's about a long time ago when birds were at war, and in order to find peace in the bird world, a hero bird has to find a special sword that will bring peace. Wind Voice, a half-dove, is trying to find the hero's sword before Hero's Day, and so is Maldior, the Archaeopteryx Emperor. They're both on an epic going on an epic quest to find the laser gems that have the clues to getting the sword. If you want to find out what happens in this book, I think you should read Sword Quest by Nancy Fan. It's a great, great book, and because I love birds. Bye.